What did you find out about the tasks, about the questions?
Yeah, we have a tree here, like you can see. And at the top, there's the strengths. And the roots are the basics we need to know, the fields we need to be good at. And the fallen leaves are the weaknesses. So this group is also mostly students, but I've been working for some time now, so I also explain to them what I run into in my daily work. Should we just start mentioning them?
Yeah.
Well, we think the good thing about being a new professional is that you're up to date, that you're young and fresh, because you're enthusiastic, so they're all kind of linked. And you can still be flexible because you're not sure where you will start working in the next couple of years, because I always thought I'd be working in a library, but now I'm actually working for a professional organization, so it's something totally different. And also because of internet and these kind of conferences, you're much more internationally connected than other professionals were maybe 10 or 15 years ago. So those are the strengths of young professionals.
Shall I continue with the weaknesses?
Yeah.
Lack of experience. Well, fresh out of university and haven't worked before, perhaps. And well, it's different. Everything is new. You don't have the experience to other people who have already been working there for a while. Next to that, there are different systems of education. Not every university teaches in the same way and same systems. And also inside of companies, they work in different ways. Not everybody works the same. So it doesn't always match, and you have to get used to it and adjust. The image of the profession of a librarian. It can be seen as a weakness because not everybody knows what a librarian does. A lot of people think it's only in the library and yeah, you sort the books and that's it. But there's a lot more to being a librarian.
The things they have to be good at. The basic is, of course, information science. They need to be good at that. But also communication and networking. We need to be good at promoting ourselves, our ideas, to convince the people we're working with that we have some fresh, good ideas. Also, we need to be good at social media and technology, and innovation.
Okay. Yeah.
And I really like the tree as a as a metaphor or as an image. It's a really nice idea. Mm-hmm. Did you have something in mind regarding the tree? I mean, it's maybe obvious, but. Just like that, or why did
the roots are the base?
Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's just like that. Yeah, I also thought about that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nice. Thank you very much.